Hi, my name is Asani Manny, and welcome to my lab. Today I'm going to be doing a Fizz Inflator experiment. My experiment will prove which one of the liquids, vinegar, lemon juice, or Coca-Cola, when combined with baking soda, will produce the most gas. I will demonstrate this by measuring the balloons to see which one is the largest. Carbon dioxide is a gas that's created when each of these liquids are combined with baking soda. When a liquid is turned into a gas, it expands, which is what fills up in the balloons. I have three bottles, each with a different liquid. I have already put baking soda in each of the balloons so that when I pick up the balloon, the baking soda will drop down into the bottle, starting the fizz process. Something there. So it looks like the vinegar baking soda solution created the most gas, with lemon juice coming in second. The Coke didn't create much gas at all. And that concludes my Fizz Inflator experiment.
Go to the next one.
My favorite one.
Can you pick the other one up? Lay your hand on.
Hold it.
God damn it, get your... Just fucking sit there. I mean, just let the shit lay over. No big fucking thing.